Are you really ready to get from God what you're asking for? There are people who've prayed and got a job and then really got upset about it. There are people who've prayed and got a marriage and then just wish they never prayed for it. There are people who ask God for a visa, and when they traveled, they found that it was the worst thing that could happen to them. This is where you need discernment to knock at the right door, because there are some places where God is waiting for you to knock that it can be opened. Then you don't have to fight unnecessary battles. Then you don't have to really worry about things beyond your control, because when you knock on the right door, what God promised will happen. A lot of times when you're seeking, my brother, be ready to find something beyond what you were prepared for. Because when you look for something in prayer, you will get something beyond the grave, out of the grave. You will get something beyond the dead, that which is alive. I'm telling you, for some of us, we're going to have a revival in our prayer life. We're going to see how God is going to change things.